notes and how to use your computer. My name is George Maness. You don't really understand my presentation. You can follow me on, I'm standing in my home building. I'm a service user in Carroll, Rappaland, and very sure. I'm just a local fellow. I'm not a citizen club member. I'm a experienced member of the Constitution for Justice. I wish to start to acknowledge the support received from Sergeant Gardens and her team. It was a land to be lost and part of the team that got it from the Cook Up and Gay. From the connection, we built the model of what the Cook Up and Make the Cook Up and Sergeant back to us, not because we let all the answers, we don't, but I hope that presentation will give an idea of how we try to interpret Cook Up and Gay. Let's begin. Thank you, Madam Minister, for your help. I like carrying the strength of essence through her life, but forceful to keep her well-being. Using her postcode and the puzzles that was in her life with frequency. How many years of disability-free life does she have? We have come good at knowing that the pace in which we are aware have a profound lifelong impact on health and well-being. Imagine the kind of
room, sir. Can somebody fix that microphone,
please? Microphone, please.
Imagine the kind of room that born in the family, lived in a low income neighborhood. How the social, economic, and built in environments that surround her shape her life. How would it impact on her mental, emotional well being? Will a place of birth affect her as a mother? How many of her children with motherhood? Did she use drugs such as alcohol and tobacco to self-medicate her against the corrosive effects of living in an environment which erodes self-worth, reduces choices, and limits aspirations? Will her life differ from that of a child born in a more affluent area of Belfast? Despite no unprecedented levels of investment in health, the gap between the health and of those from affluent, well-resourced backgrounds and those of different communities is widening. What chance does the health system focus on acute and pressing interventions? How can we narrow this gap? I don't know, but I know this. Our nurses and doctors are picking up the bell. For the sake of creating the word of education, employment, alcohol and tobacco policies, to crime and safety. Co-production is needed now, more than ever. If you get it right, every child will have a fair chance to achieve the best possible health care in their life. Every given by child, we look at certain numbers and money, and certain numbers are already cooked from all walks of life. I've no connection with it, but I feel that's a bit of a cost. Members can never represent anything beyond their own lived experience. I do not think to speak on behalf of or report back to any agency, group, or political party. They give their time voluntary and are motivated by the desire to make the community a better place. Since no members do not develop proposals, what they offer to decision makers is a chance to have what we are calling citizen intelligence. A package of proposals. My role is to support the members, make sure the proposals are put forward properly, screened, confirm the figuring of a certain health and meaningful. Gerald and I will do a more detailed report, but I'd like to invite on one of the citizen health members to introduce himself and say a bit on what we're going to do to our involvement in the session.